about Sal is that he, you know, takes the old time sound and he kind of puts a fresh take on it, because I think it, like, everything always has to be evolving. So I'm excited to see what you guys play on it, because while I am in the classic, you know, vein, I don't want everything to be so obvious. It's just, to me, like, outlaw music and old school country, old school rock and roll is more of a feeling than it is a genre. So I'm just stoked, because I think that you picked the right band. I wandered many highways on the coastline. My